we're definitely prioritizing the bullpen. So we're having active conversations with several of the free agent pitchers out there that we feel could be a good fit in our bullpen. We're also talking to other clubs about relievers that they might have available. So the bullpen is definitely a priority for us. I think beyond that, it's really being opportunistic about getting another bat and lineup. We really like our, you know, with Fowler and Altuve and Castro, Springer, it's going to be a pretty good lineup next year. But, you know, we didn't have a lot of production from some of the spots in our infield. And if we can get a bat that plays infield that can contribute to that lineup, I think that's another priority. We feel like we're in pretty good shape on the left side. Tony Sipp did a tremendous job for us. And Chapman, even though he went up and down a few times, I think he's finally getting what it takes to be an everyday left-handed pitcher in the big leagues. And so we're excited about that. You know, we're going to need some depth. Darren Downs did a nice job for us. Whether we decide to carry three left-handed relievers or two, that'll depend. We also got a guy named Thomas Shirley in the minor leagues who could potentially spend some time at the big leagues with us. And we're looking at some free agents. But we feel good about the left side. Equally feel good about the right side. I mean, Chad Qualls did a tremendous job, really, as our ninth inning guy. And Josh Fields is a different style of pitcher. And when you can have two guys towards the end of the game that have different styles, it really messes with the hitters. So both of those guys are going to be part of the equation. There'll be a lot of other guys in the mix. That's where, you know, probably like to add a right-hander, maybe a left-hander, somebody that can pitch, you know, eighth, ninth inning and help Qualls out, help those other guys out. So that's what we're looking for at this point.